Welcome back to CodeMine. Carrie here. So in this video, we will see how we can install a Slack application into Ubuntu. Right? Currently, I have version of Ubuntu 16.04 LTS 64-bit processor. So here you guys can see in my terminal, here I have a very simple command sudo snap install slack --classic. And if you enter this command, you have to put the password of sudo. And you guys can see now, I have already installed. That is the reason I am getting this snap slack is already installed, right? So if you guys do not have installed, you guys will enter this command. It will automatically install slack into your system. Then just go into the search and type slack, and slack application will come in front of you. So this is a very simple step how you can install a Slack application into your Ubuntu system. So if you guys have any query, question, or you are facing any problem, please let us know. We will help you out. And if you like the video, kindly please like, share, comment, and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Have a very good day.